I'm not surprised. Your condition is advancing. You need to go to the infirmary.
Infirmary. Got it. But somebody better come up with an actual plan.
You know how to cure this, right, Doc? Please.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
That's bullshit.
Relax, man. Nobody's dying today, right, Doc?
Not as long as we can find more plague samples and make the cure. The ones you found in my lab are good, but we need more.
Well, shit, we can do that. I saw a good place to hunt for them on our way into town.
I don't know if hoping for a cure is gonna help, but why not try? No, I'm fine, really. Just vomiting blood. Nothing to see here.
Should be more careful. Feels good to get everything home.
Project complete, Vatos.
Maybe someone would want this. Empty. Breathe easy. No more creepers here. I know someone who'd love this. was loud. Looks empty. I can taste blood in the air. I think a plague heart is nearby. Probably lots of plague zombies, too. All right, I have the sample I need to make the cure. Just keep my patient resting until I get back, okay? As long as that plague heart is nearby, we can't really secure this place. Should be more careful. Can't find anything.
Found a couple of things while I was out scavenging.
Poor woman is counting on me. I have to find the sample I need. Thank you. I'm back with the sample. How's my patient?
Either I'm still alive or heaven really sucks.
At least she's still got her sense of humor. I'll drop off this sample and get to work. We now have enough plague samples to make the cure my patient needs. We should get on that as soon as possible. Oops, that was loud.
¿Qué pasó, eh?
Did I hear something about a cure, or was I hallucinating?
Yo, we're running dangerously low on ammo.
Cool shit.
Okay, I have the cure in hand. We'll have you feeling better in no time, hun.
No, I'm fine, really. Just vomiting blood. Nothing to see here.
We'll do whatever it takes to keep you alive. Okay, hun?
Oh, I never knew you cared.
I'm proud of how we came together to save one of our own today. If we're smart and can remember the value of that kind of loyalty, I like our chances of survival.
Okay, people. First day of school's over, and amazingly, we're still here. But if we're gonna make this town safe for people to live in, we gotta go after the Zeds. Screamers gather the dead around them like groupies. And I remember seeing one as we came into town.
We need to make our home safe, rather than go on hunting expeditions. We could make this place a lot friendlier if we use some building materials.
First aid kit's looking pretty bare, amigos.
Could I be any louder? It's an infestation. Think we can fumigate? Boring. Great, just great. Now this place is totally infested.
This feels risky. Tell me again why we're doing this.
Letting this many zombies hang out so close to us is bad. shit, that wasn't so hard. There's a lot more work to be done before this town is safe.
About long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Consider this outpost done. And if we want, we could spend some time and make it even better.
Hey out there, we're your new neighbors, looking to say hi. Unless you're cannibals or something, in which case, just don't even reply.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
Ah, you see? We just got here, and we're already making friends. Come on, let's go say hi.
I'm coming up on a good place to search for materials.
I just don't think this is our highest priority right now.
Building a secure home is always a priority.
Yeah, I just fucked up real bad.
On to the next.
Hey, honeys, I'm home.
Welcome home. I can't wait to see what you found.
I believe you wanted this?
Thank you. I think that's just what we needed. When that workshop is done, we'll be able to keep our weapons from falling apart on us. There's nothing worse than being unarmed out there.
Mm-hmm.
To survive, we have to make it clear to everybody out there not to fuck with us, ever. There's a military site not far from here. I say we put up an outpost there as soon as we can. That'll tell anyone coming into town who's in charge. Plus, we get a steady supply of ammo.
Yo, man, I've been working way too hard around here. I need some more people.
That was graceful.
I
so this is where all the plague zombies hang out. Huh. Wonderful.
You know, these people could be dangerous.
They need help. I think we gotta do this.
Die, you fuckers!
Oh, shit, someone needs a hand.
Lately.
I tell you, it's that new plague heart growing nearby.
Wow. Thank you. Sorry to ask a favor so soon, but our food supply is spoiled. Do you have any extra? We'd really appreciate that.
Our neighbors are out of food. It looks bad, guys. Of course, it's not like we're doing much better. We gotta go out and scavenge for more.
Clear, but let's keep quiet anyway.
Outpost is done, all fancy and fresh.
No, I almost hate to say it, but a little more work here could pay off.
Looking for.
Oh man, neighbors are gonna be stoked to see this food.
Sweet.
No room for that.
Gotta be quieter. Way too loud. That is a lot to carry. Slow down. I can't carry that much. Looks like we're in the clear. Nothing left to find here. That's pretty heavy. That's pretty heavy.
If we can't find more food soon, we could be in real trouble. Thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you one.
Glad to help. We took a risk, reaching out to strangers like we did. But making connections like that, I think it's how we rebuild the world. If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. way too loud.
I knew our hard work would start paying off.
Up. I feel like trash. Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
Supplies are getting low. Let's call around to find some more.
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
We're doing well, but sharing the load with the network could be good insurance.
Hey, a friendly face.
Adios, vato.
We gotta get some more materials if we want to keep improving this place.